Fireteam Intrepid has boots on the ground outside the pyramid. I understand that it is a conversion engine?
Yes. The Vex will use it to transform Io into a machine world.
Forget Io. The Genesis mine defeated my fireteam and corrupted my arm. Destroy it. I want to hear its screams from here.
Open. Where can we find the Genesis mine?
In the self-organized criticality of the neural terminus.
No one knows what that means, Asher. Just make your way inside. Odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
I have not spoken to my old fire team since the accident. Nor have they spoken to me. And so we prove the resilience of camaraderie.
Can't figure out where you are. If he drops out, it's because he's thrown a tantrum and broken his microphone.
I heard that, you wretch!
He feels safe saying such things because he is on Io and I am not.
Now find yourself before an abyss of swirling data, various realities being written and overwritten, you see.
I really want to tell you that's exactly what we're looking at, but...
Thank you.
through a gate, and now we're looking at a scary bottomless pit.
What? There is no pit. Only the fractal shores of a Radiolarian lake.
This is nothing like Asher's stories of the Pyramidian. This is clearly some kind of trap.
My projections show that you've reached the syntho-neural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor!
Thank you.
Brachion. Genesis Mind is no more.
Bring me its arm. I wish to hang it in a place of honor. If it's been destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.